chose to be a part of his Impact Wrestling debut. This, the alter ego of Jeff Hardy. This is Willow.
You know what's really strange about Willow? This guy uses an umbrella indoors.
That's just strange.
Well, that and a couple other things. It's like, this is, like you said, Jeff Hardy's alter ego, and it's, this kind of is what goes on, folks, and Hardy's great. Willow, this is personally, and it's nuts, it's just crazy.
It's a different side of Jeff Hardy. Almost like an evolution, I think you might say.
Yeah, you should look at what's going on right now. It's, he's tormented and disturbed, and now it's tough for me to connect with this. I'm over meat potatoes, guys, but at the end of the day, Willow, I noticed something about Willow, and as we just pointed out about Hardy, you know, this is the alter ego.
La empresa de intros ya es oficial, solo necesito dos gerentes, uno para Raw y otro para SmackDown, un diseñador de los match card y un diseñador para las intros de mis marcas, y claro, si quieren abra dos campeonatos máximos, o recomienden qué campeonato quieren que se dispute, después de eso se hará un draft para ver en qué marca se quedan. Adiós.